Channel 7 News Brief, because the news is happening now.
Good evening. Mort Perkins reporting. Our top story tonight. Police and investigators are still trying to figure out how and why somebody stole four dead bodies from the Wayne County morgue late Monday night. Police say the apparent body thief entered through the basement window.
But how they eluded the security and alarm system is still a mystery.
But what we at Channel 7 are wondering,
what kind of sick fuck would steal four dead bodies anyway?
Details at 11.
Cause my bitch is dead, I'd rather that instead of a hoe you can't trust.